Mormon prophet Wilford Woodruff explained the LDS doctrine that the mark of Cain is black skin. He said, "What was that mark? It was a mark of blackness. That mark rested upon Cain and descended upon his posterity from that time until the present. Today there are millions of descendants of Cain through the lineage of Ham in the world, and that mark of darkness still rests upon them.